knew he messed up.
Welcome to Hell's Kitchen.